नमस्कार, दिस इज भास्कर मित्रा, सेक्रेटरी ऑफ संगीत आश्रम, वेलकमिंग ऑल मेंबर्स टू दिस मोमेंटस ओकेजन, ग्रीटिंग आवर बिलव्ड फाउंडर एंड डायरेक्टर पंडित विजय किचलू ऑन हिज 90th बर्थडे ऑन 16th सितंबर 2020. एज यू नो, पंडित किचलू फाउंडेड संगीत आश्रम इन 2002 टू ब्रिंग high quality listening pleasure of Indian classical music to the culturally minded audience of Calcutta. Over this 18 years, we have presented over 100 concerts and selected a mix of young talent, established artists and absolutely up and coming emerging young artists. Our last concert at GD Birla was booked on the 22nd of March, which unfortunately had to be cancelled because of the virus pandemic. We have remained silent for the last 5 months, and now, in keeping with the trend, we are going to launch our first e-concert, coinciding it with this milestone, the 90th birthday of Pandit Vijay Kichlu.
Namaskar, this is Shehbaz Khan. With warm inspiration from Padma Shri Pandit Vijay Kichlu ji, Sangeet Ashram is paying a special tribute to my legendary father, Padma Bhushan Ustad Amir Khan Sahab, on the 16th of September. Sangeet Ashram has specifically chosen 16th of September because it is the 90th birth anniversary of Pandit Vijay Kichlu ji. So he is very happy to pay a tribute to my father on his birthday. Thank you so much, Pandit ji.
It is my rare honor that on the occasion of my 90th birthday, we are remembering the great Vidwan of Shastriya Sangeet, Ustad Amir Khan Sahab. Although I belong to Agra Gharana and I have learned from Ustad Latafat Hussain Khan Sahab, I have the greatest of respect for Ustad Amir Khan Sahab as a great Vidwan, as a great musician.
This program will be conducted by musicologist and eminent journalist Srimati Meena Banerjee, joined by an excellent khayal vocalist from the Indore Gharana, Shri Supriyo Datta.
On this occasion, my disciple Supriyo Datta, who has been under my training for the last few years, will present some compositions of Ustad Amir Khan Sahab, because before me, he was studying this gayaki from a different guru.
Pandit Vijay Kichlu always encouraged analytical sessions focused on eminent musicians' aesthetics. Today's session is, as you know, it is focused on Ustad Amir Khan's matchless musical psyche, which influenced and changed the total panorama of Hindustani classical music forever. Supriyo was groomed by Pandit Ramkrishna Basu, a disciple of Ustad Amir Khan. After his guru's demise, he now trains with Pandit Vijay Kichlu ji and Vidushi Shubhra Guha. Supriyo tries to blend the Indore sensibilities with Agra Gharana very nicely, as you all have enjoyed so far. We wish him a very bright future.
I would like to thank Messrs. Bata India for their kind support and sponsorship.